Cairo is notorious for its traffic jams and noise. But there's a slower side to the city that includes bookshops, art galleries, and cozy cafes. Come along with me as I explore this Cairo island to visit some hidden gems and discover new favorites.